Shortly after being infected with HIV, some people, but not all people, have flu-like symptoms that last a few days and then go away, sometimes called acute HIV infection. Most people with HIV have no symptoms for many years. However, even without symptoms, people who are newly infected have large amounts of HIV circulating in their blood and are highly infectious at that time. HIV infection cannot be diagnosed from symptoms alone. Only an HIV test can show whether a person has HIV.